The question will open in 3, 2, 1.